We're gonna just do a nice one.
Oh, God, yes.
I was trying to have a nice one.
Look at that.
Now we're really family.
I was definitely ready for this day, Taylor. You know, we've been waiting for this forever.
Forever could never be long enough for me. Feel like I've had long enough with you.
Dear Dylan, today is the day we're getting married. We have been waiting for this for 13 months to become Mr. and Mrs. Lawrence. However, it doesn't seem that long ago.
So I'm getting ready to see you. And I didn't think I was going to cry, but I love you, and I'm so happy that this is happening today.
If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will.
Yeah.
Say you will. Together could never be close enough for me.
So excited to see in your dress. I've heard so many people talk about it. I can't wait. I got so many images in my head of what it might look like, but who knows?
I'm pretty good today. I haven't worked.
I know you're going to be beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Just really excited.
You're so important to me, more than you could ever know. And I love you so much. I can't wait to see you.
It means the world to me to spend the rest of my life with you. I can't wait to have children with you, to build our family. Yeah. Can't wait how many more 4th of July's we're gonna spend together.
You guys decided? It's my nephew Braden right here. He's gonna be the ring bearer.
Just want you to know that I love you. Can't wait to see you today.
You'll always be happy by my side.
I take you to be my best friend.
I take you to be my best friend.
Taylor, I take you to be my best friend.
My faithful partner.
And my one true love.
Everyone, please stand.
In the honesty and the genuineness of what you have promised today, it is my honor and delight to declare you to be husband and wife. You may smooch each other.
I've been a walking heartache, I've made a mess of me. The person that I've been lately ain't who I wanna be. But you stay here right beside me, watch as the storm blows through. I need you. Scott gave me you for the ups and downs. God gave me you for the days of doubt. And for when I think I lost my way, there are no words here left to say it's true.
God gave me. I love my brother Dilly because he's always been my little
Dilly Black.
Where did
we?
Can't see you, buddy.
We're so happy that they're together.
Congratulations, you two. Conspiracy
that you, an angel lovely, could somehow fall for me. You'll always be love's great martyr, and I'll be the flattered fool. And
hopefully this will be in the memories forever. Hopefully you'll remember this for the rest of our life.
Days of doubt. And for when I think I
a nice day for a white wedding, yeah.
Oh, sorry, Heather, I forgot you were back there. She's just pushed her in the corner.
She's just little.
Whoa.
Hey, Mom, what's that over there?
Taylor.
Forget. You can't even tell.
Missing the feather, right? You warned us. Oh, she did it again.
And to love you unconditionally through all of our adventures in this life together.
And to love you unconditionally.
And to love you unconditionally in all these
adventures.
Adventures.
Through all
That's
the
a long one there, Harris.
In this life together.
What was the last one?
Together.
Together.
That'll work.
All right.
Where did Dilly come from?
I probably shouldn't say this on camera, but.
Say it.
I used to call him Dilly.
There you go. Oh man, this is your chance now.
See all the girls, I'm like getting you going here.
Thanks,
are you done?
There's
no like ch-ch.
Alright, there's
Can
no
make
noise.
The noise.
Should I make it?
Can you?
Okay, ready, one.
Let me know you're done.
Two, should I move my finger too?
Yep.
Got him.
Because I'm recording video.
Oh, this is.
Are you videoing this?
Make the click click noise.
I'm out of here. You know what? I've heard you make fun. Cufflinks are a bad choice.
The leg is moving. That's gross.
No. Okay, you were going, so it's just.
Hey, how about that room?
Because I should not have said that.
You think?
No,
Allison.
You have the questions.
Yes.
Who do you love?
I love Taylor and Dylan.
Why is that?
Because Taylor is my sister from another mister.
And Dylan is my brother from another mother.
Just rolling the boat.
The boat.
Are you?
Eastern Michigan University.
Three. Don't everybody go for it, guys.
I fell in love with your kindness, your humor, your faith, and your love. I feel like you took some of this off the internet.
Did you lick each other or did you kiss? What did you guys?
I think there was actual tongue to tongue.
Yeah, I did have a tongue.
I was trying to have a nice.
It's not gonna.
I was trying to have a nice.
It's not gonna. It's gross. Yeah, I licked him. Thought I'd taste him. Didn't really like it. It's pretty salty.
Oh yeah. Okay.
I'm just like a photographer on Instagram. People love my Instagram photography because I can use the different filters. I like to get like, I like to use the focus thing.
I am right, Angle Right here live with News 3 interviewing my beautiful wife, Melanie Angle Right.
Right here.
I think he's making fun of us.
What?
You're making fun of us? No. Mm-mm. Okay. Over with News 3. He's totally recording
us. You bet, Mr.
Dan. How are we going to see this
you
online?
You bet Dan did not have
Dan,
an Instagram
you
page.
Have more than just Instagram.
Do you really think that this is going live, though?
I think it's totally going live. I think you work for News 3.
Will we use you as our photographer at our wedding?
Take over what I'm doing right here.
Oh, all
right.
God.
And now just kind of ask her some questions and stuff.
What? Why me? Hi, Taylor. I love you. I just love you bunches.
Okay. What are we doing here?
We're at Dylan and Taylor's wedding. I don't know why you guys are holding that camera for so long. Why are you walking away from us? Turn the camera on here. Why are you leaving us?
Where are you going?
Come back!